Cuchufo para Enrique. Enrique Diego Armando Maradona, dos hombres. Se le fue los dos. Maravilloso. Está agrandado, está con todas las luces. Se va Diego, otro más. Sigue Maradona, busca el área. Está el segundo, va a tirar. Va a tirar, tiró.
Makes it all the more remarkable that along with Barcelona and Real Madrid, Athletic Bilbao have never been relegated from the Primera Division.
It's something to be admired, I have to say. Well, there's three of them, right? He's still going. Look at this, Kevin.
It's a brilliant run from Messi. Did he go all the way? It's one of the great Copa del Rey final goals from the magical Mercurial. Lionel Messi lights up the Camp Nou one more time.
Oh, Kevin, I said they needed at least two players to stop him. There was three there. He beat all three of them. Then he beat another one and he put it in the near post. Messi is amazing. The amazing Messi has just scored one of the best goals you're ever going to see in a cup final. Absolutely superb. And this is the genius of the little man. Oh, Kevin, 57 goals now this season, and he's not finished. Great time to score. Look at this. One, two, round him. Kicks away from Rico. One more defender inside. Bang. Oh, he's just unbelievable. How do you stop him? And you think three of them around him, he's not going to get past the ball. He does. Then he takes on the fourth, comes inside and scores it at the near post. He's just incredible. I don't think we've ever seen or ever will see anything like Lionel Messi again.
Well, he didn't manage in that World Cup final to turn that part of the Brazilian coastline into Rio de Janeiro. But he has exploded back this season, right up to his very, very best.